Steak. That's what a man eats.
Made from stuff guys need.
Eat like a man, man.
There is no one that can relate to that better than I do because I've lived in that world. Steak is for men.
Go me!
But as I got older and as I started reading up on it, I recognized the fact that you really don't have to get your protein from meat or from animals, as far as that goes. So we started going more in the direction of a vegetarian kind of a diet. Now we're doing it the right way, with the right spices, all of a sudden, I love it much more than the meat. And you know, the cholesterol went down to around 109. It was the lowest that it ever was in my entire life. They showed us commercials, burgers, and then big sandwiches and all that stuff.
Eat like a man and be full like a man.
This is great, great marketing by the meat industry.
Serious man food.
If you go to people and say, you must stop eating meat, they would say, fuck you. What the fuck are you to tell me how to eat? But if you explain it, say, hey, why don't you try once a week? Just chill it with the meat. 50 years ago, no one talked about, hey, maybe you should just get your protein from vegetables. But now, there's many, many athletes, professional athletes in all kinds of different sports that have done extremely well staying away from animal foods.
Lewis Hamilton wins the German Grand Prix!
We all want to feel great. We all want to look great, have more energy. The most important thing is about having the right fuel in your body. I can't remember feeling this great in my whole 32 years of my life.